name is Dax. And I just committed murder.
Why everybody asking me if I'm a rapper, I'm an artist. I trap the farmers, told you with the hardest. How I started was a baby, given birth to by the Carters. Tupac, Biggie, Nas, Rakim, my grandfather. Been rapping for 2 years, and probably done been the farthest. Had to spark and made a name by manipulating the market. How I started, put it in driving, I never parked. This a message to the dealer and departed. This a motherfucking kill shot, aiming my scope at the fucking industry. Half of these niggas rapping is trash, is fucking killing me. I made a name for myself by doing it differently. I started writing poetry, then I had an epiphany initially. Started meshing words into a symphony and calculating patterns and delivering them brilliantly to go into your mind so I can paint a vivid imagery and save you from the trash that you've been listening to literally.
Nah, this is not a game, this is not a test. What's the point of rapping if I ain't trying to be the fucking best? Dropping songs faster than a virgin when a pussy wet. To swim into the mainstream with the sharks so I can come up next.
Now I'm motherfucking top shit. Fuck niggas don't want a problem when I pop shit. Gas niggas like I'm in the chamber, this is Auschwitz. Hall drip, my bars coming out of faucet. Faucet.
Crazy thing about this rap is about the recognition. Underrated's an understatement, and I'm the definition. Contemplated if I should kill him, I had a premonition. Ronald Reagan, the whole game. Man, cause of demolition. Niggas spin a nut like Dante. Ooh.
Rama's gonna cut like the bunch. Ooh.
No, she wanna fuck and her friend do too.
Can't say a bitch that
mentioned. Yo, nah, but real shit, little nigga. Don't you ever try to diss me or I'll come for your neck. I'll be damned if an Uncle Tom corny ass nigga making vlogs try to talk if he ain't showing respect. So let me break it down for you how I live out the rest of my whole career. I promise I'ma be one of the biggest in about a year. I promise I'll be the one to convince you that fame fair is a concoction by the devil to make the good disappear. I promise I'll win a Grammy. I promise I'll win an Oscar. I promise the rap game won't turn me into a monster and force the people who love me to treat me like I'm a sponsor and pray for my death for money and not for a life longer. Yeah, and that's facts. Manifested all the shit through rap. Spoke my life into existence. I was working in the trenches. Swear to God that I ain't never going back. 14613, put it on the map. Treat a beat like 15. Had to get the strap. KSI wanna beat me. Nigga, you can see the VP is 10K if you wanna track. So you gon' watch me on the TV, nigga. I swear to God, they gon' keep this shit on repeat, nigga. Like 4 or 5, 6 times. But believe me, nigga, I'm gon' ride with the boy, me and Cheesha, nigga. They gon' ride, ride, ride. Niggas talk shit, they gon' die. If I ain't the best, then that's a lie. You can peep the drip, I'm die. Now your boy be the topic. Royal Lucas gotta hit me, we can rush it.
Oh, oh, my
hands, you a singer, just stop it. I'm a triple threat, nigga, on gashi. On gashi, gashi. That's right, I can do that too. This shit is easy for a nigga, right?
Like a bitch too.
4 mil on Rap God, that was just last week. Eminem, but he hot on the beat. Stacks!
What?
What, TFF? What are you doing, Captain?
Captain.
There's another one.
Hold on.